afford a little piece of high-rised heaven in the sky. A 19th-floor apartment where the birds and planes go by. The rooftop is communal with a swimming pool for fun. But it's not so communal in apartment 191. I'm sure I'd love my neighbours if I knew them. I'm sure I'd love them if they said hello. Perhaps I'd ask them for a cup of sugar. But my doctor's recommended sweet and low. I'm sure, like a strike, I've special friendships with all those smokers on their balconies. I try to get along with those students from Hong Kong. But sadly, I don't speak in Cantonese. I'm sure I'd love my neighbors if I knew them. But most of them don't seem to have the time. I'm sure I'd have an active social network if my neighbors weren't on networking online. Last month, I made eye contact with a woman on our 90-minute journey in the lift. I saw her yesterday. She looked the other way. I'm starting to suspect that there's a rift. I hear the girls below me playing techno. The gay guy next door singing Carousel. The couple flat upstairs are rooting, and it sounds like they're not rooting very well. But no one ever hears me when I'm crying or lonely and monastic in my den. One day I'll lock the door and lay me down to die. I'll bolt the only window and I'll turn the heater high. And I'll smell just like a subway store to all those passers-by.